Hi there, Sid Brantigan here, and quick question for you. Are you aware that your affiliate links and commissions are actually at risk? Okay, and that's why you're here today. You're obviously looking at the easy redirect scripts because you're an affiliate and you're worried about posting your affiliate link and getting your commission stolen. Okay, see, what can actually happen is if you're an affiliate and you're just posting your website link out there, there's usually like an ending or like a certain aspect to the link that makes it unique to you. Okay, and if you don't protect that link and you don't disguise it, people can actually remove the ending of the link and replace it with their own username, or they can just strip the link completely so that you don't get credit and you don't get a commission, even though you've done all the work. Isn't that a load of BS, you know? And so that's really when I started looking at different cloaking softwares like you're looking at now. And I found the Easy Redirect script because it was the only software that I had found that actually managed to disguise my links on social media so I could actually post them to Facebook and send them through Facebook Messenger. But it also allows me to create a website link that is a lot easier to remember. So instead of you posting this long, ugly affiliate link that you can't actually remember off the top of your head, now what you're able to do is use the software to create very tidy looking affiliate links that are actually, in some cases, quite easy to remember. Okay, so this is the main website here. You can very quickly cloak your URL links, and I'll show you in a second how that works. There's a lot of different redirects that you can do as well. So if you're doing any search engine optimization, the Easy Redirect script is SEO friendly, so everything's fine with that. It's extremely affordable. It's $77, and they actually have an affiliate program, so you can actually promote the software, and if you sold two copies then you have covered your costs. But what I want to do is just log into the Easy Redirect script back office. Okay, so before I actually begin, there's two things that you do need in order to use the software. Okay, you need your own domain name and you need your own web hosting. Okay, because as you can see here, this is my own domain name. Okay, so the links will be yourdomain.com, whatever you choose it to be, /, and then this is the part that you can actually choose to mask your affiliate link. Okay, so let's say that I was promoting the Easy Redirect script as an affiliate. Okay, so my affiliate link is joinseb.com/ERS, or it could be /, cloaking software. So what we're going to do is actually create a link just live here so you can see exactly how it works. Test.com. Let's just do that. Okay. And there we go. It even comes up with a QR code if that's something that you're interested in, or if you need that. I don't personally, but it's an option. So if we click on that, then we can actually see that it works perfectly. Okay. And so there's a few different modes that you can do. Okay. So that was the simple mode. If you go to simple mode, it's kind of like a longer version of that, but you can instantly create all kinds of different things here. Now, there's standard redirects, we just done that, SEO redirects, so if you're messing around with you know, websites, blogs, whatever, then you need to get your SEO correct. Okay, so you need to do you need to comply with certain you know, certain ways in which search engines rank websites. So that's a different thing that you can do. Stealth pages is where you go if you want to post the link on Facebook, which is blocked. I know a lot of JVZoo links are blocked. There's different home business companies where their websites are blocked on Facebook. So this is absolutely ideal for that. So you would just put the domain name. So you want to choose this particular part here, and then just put that where it says redirect name. Page title is going to show up right at the top of the website. Okay, it's not vital that you have that, but all of these are mandatory fields. And then you want to put the affiliate link just in the destination URL here, and the description is just for your own reference. That doesn't show up anywhere apart from in the back office. So that's pretty cool that you can do that. Stealth redirects I haven't really used. But it's kind of similar to the stealth feature we had here. Promo redirects is pretty cool because what you can do is you can actually create a pop-up that appears on a website and then it actually redirects. Okay, so as an example, there's I did some YouTube videos and the offer that I was promoting in the YouTube videos I don't actually do anymore. So I wanted to create an alternative offer so that someone watching this video didn't hit a dead end, and so I would still be able to collect some affiliate commissions from that. Okay, so when someone lands on that video now, when they click on the link which I created inside here, they actually reach a page where it says, "Sorry, this offer is unavailable. Please wait to be redirected to an alternative." I'll just quickly show that actually. So list redirects just shows you all the different links that you do have. It also tracks clicks as well, which is quite handy. But I just want to show you the pop-up. Okay, so this is exactly what it looks like. Okay, you'll be redirected, and then it just redirects them. Okay, it will be a bit slow because I'm recording the screen. So there we go. Okay, so you can actually see how that works. Okay, and you can choose how many seconds it is in order to have it redirect. But that can be a really cool feature. And so those are really the main different ways. And you can also categorize your links as well. So, you know, if you were doing a lot of these links, then I'd recommend doing that. But that's a very simple walkthrough. In order to actually use the software, go ahead and click in the video description box below to actually purchase the easy redirect script link from me. If you're not sure about how to set it up, again, there's videos in the actual website. It took me maybe 15, 20 minutes in order to set this thing up. But if you're not very technical or you don't understand how to do it and you've tried to do it a few times, I would just recommend outsourcing it and just paying someone to do it. You've got to be the CEO in your business sometimes, my friend. So sometimes you have to do that. If you know, rather than spending hours figuring it out, I would definitely do that. Okay, so but overall, I highly recommend the easy redirect script. I am recommending it to everyone out there. I've tried to use other link softwares, as I said, and none of them actually work as well as this one do, let alone are easy to use as the easy redirect script. Okay, so go ahead and pick up a copy, and thank you so much for watching the video. Please like, share, and comment, and I'll see you on the next one.